Hey guys, Rebecca the Brilliant here. I was not expecting to stream at all today, but I saw somebody had started playing this game and I thought it was just absolutely beautiful and would be a great thing for us to spend some time just kind of chilling to. So thought I'd come on and give it a go and maybe continue this in little 30-45 minute segments here or there as I get time to just have some downtime and kind of just chillax. So I've never played this game before. I don't really know what it's about, but what I have seen of it was absolutely gorgeous. So thought we'd give it a go. Got my little friend Ambrosius here along for the ride. It's so beautiful. Guess we get to start going. I like her blue hair. Ooh. Cool. What else can we do? Thank you. So I know very, very little about this game. Actually, I don't really know anything about this game aside from that I just thought it sounded and looked gorgeous when I saw what little bit of it that I saw from someone else. I don't know what the story is behind it. I don't know who this character is. Or even what we're supposed to be doing. So, hey, Ginger. Okay, so there's something back here that we're supposed to do. Oh! Isn't it gorgeous? I don't know what that is falling behind me. But here's another thing. Okay, so I'm guessing we have to try to find a way across. There's something there in the middle. Let's see. Can we keep going up? Ooh, there's another one up there. What is that? Oh, that's so cool. Right? Oh, hey, I can run across this. That's pretty cool. Ooh. I don't know. Maybe. I wonder if we'll find out more information later on. Oh, look, it's a hand. That's pretty cool. Thank you. don't know what's happening, but it's pretty.
Whatever it is.
Are we supposed to jump on this at all? Nope, I guess not. Just so, like, just chill and relaxing. Like, everything about this game. Yeah, they do look like constellations of some sort. I guess I'm supposed to be completing them or something like that. We can go up right here. Can we go over there? No, we can't jump that far. Can we jump here? Nope. Hold on. Is there something over here we need to... Oh, the little birdies. Alright. Let's try to figure out where we're supposed to go up here. Wonder if there's any other. Trying to see if there's a way to maybe double jump or something to get up there. All right, well, I don't see any way to keep going up. So I guess we'll just keep going forward. Yeah. Let me know if y'all notice something that I'm missing. Down. I feel like I'm missing a lot. Oh, that's cool. go. Huh. Well, okay. I guess that was all just the intro, right? That stands for. Whoa. Long fall. I don't know what I just did. I like the way her cloak moves. I think it's pretty cool. Those are cool. Whoa. Some kind of sandstorm. Yeah, so how was your Monday, Ginger? Just all right. Ooh, what are these things? Are those the rocks? Are the rocks walking around? Actually stayed at home today. The intention was to do some work, but the project we were working on, man, everything went wrong that could possibly go wrong. So we ended up calling it once we realized there's no way we could finish it. and ended up turning the day into a family game day. So we played some board games and some card games and stuff. It was pretty nice. But I got a lot of work to do once I make it back to work tomorrow. Yeah, we have auditors coming in this week, so I'll be super, super busy once I make it in. Always. Instead of getting the work done, we just ended up succeeding in getting all of our vehicles stuck in the yard. Oh no, I missed it. No! Can I keep from getting blown off? I think I can. Oh! Except for then I jumped off. You need to get that taken care of. That's actually something else that we ran into as well. When we were getting one of the vehicles unstuck, apparently there was something in the ground that slashed the wall of one of the tires. So we had to go replace that tire. So I was able to get that done today. Okay, so looks like there's another thing that we can get to make that constellation whole. Ooh. Yeah. That sucks. It's nice to be able to pay someone else to do stuff, but hey, bright side, it's usually cheaper to do it yourself. That's so cool. All right, I think we have to go up here and then come back down. Oh no.
Go down.
There we go. Okay, so we gotta go down in here now. Right? How do we get up there to that thing? Oh, I was hoping maybe I could use the momentum of the wind. Maybe jump on it? Can we jump on it and break through it? No. It's moving. Wonder if there's something we can find to come back and help us get to it. Ooh. Oh, we have a new ability. Nice. That's so much fun. Right? It is pretty interesting. Yes! Mission accomplished. And now the wind doesn't blow me anymore. Because it turned into a brick. Oh, I can just turn into a brick. I don't even have to jump to do it. I shall not be moved. Turn myself into a brick. job was done, we said to go back to the beginning. This is where we got the job, so is the beginning. I am waiting for Vincini. I guess we have to go back. Okay, so we missed something. What did I miss? Alright. Let's go back to where we got our thing. Can we keep going this way? No. No. Go that way. There you go. I like how they even included that, like, if you're down here in this thing, the wind doesn't touch you. That's pretty cool. I don't think there's anything else we can do right there. I didn't see anywhere else we could go over here either, though. So it zooms in on us. Here comes the wind. I wonder if we could just wait it out? Have to hear the whole song? Sounds very ominous. Oh, we can keep walking forward. Okay. There we go. Yay, we made it. It's actually really pretty. I think context is key. Is that a bell? That's pretty cool. Okay, so I think I know what we're supposed to do. I think we're supposed to go down. Hello, Kate. I wasn't planning on streaming. And there's my alarm saying I should probably go to bed soon. Oh, that's so cool. Called GRIS. I don't really know what it's about, but it's very pretty, and I saw somebody else playing it, and thought I would check it out instead of watching them. Instead of watching them, I thought I'd just play it myself. Let's see if I could figure it out. Is the frame rate lagging on you? I'm not getting any errors on my side. It's saying that I'm at 30 FPS, so... Yeah, I just thought this would be a good game to be able to just kind of chill to. Because it's just kind of real, I mean, there's not really any other words for it. It's really chill. It's just real laid back. That's good to hear. Thanks for letting me know. I've been messing with my setup, hoping to get it better, so... What exactly do I need to do here? Okay, so I'm thinking my reflection has something to do with what I need to do. Yes, there are birds coming out from underneath the dress. I don't know why. All right, what? No, I don't think that's gonna do anything. Any ideas, y'all? Sound of the birds is pretty cool. Ooh, I did something. Oh, that's pretty cool. I know, they've got to be there for a reason. Did something, guys. Did we free the birds? We freed the birds, guys. Well, all right. Yeah, I did notice that her shadow disappeared. Gonna go skiing. Yay. Ooh. What is that? It's just so cool, man. The art style and everything here is just amazing. I wonder if it's saving my progress as I go. That's cool. Yeah, I think we all free the birds sometimes whenever we're on a commute. Ooh, can we ride? Oh, we can! Yay! Go! Jump! Beautiful. I mean, guys, am I crazy? I mean, this is just gorgeous, is it not? Hey. Is that one of our things that we're supposed to do? Not real sure what I'm supposed to do here. Ooh! I guess we found out. Aw, man. So cool. All right. I think I'm fixing to call it. I know that Oren was going to be doing his stream here about now, so I think we're going to go ahead and call it so we can head over there. And watch the big reveal. What do you guys think? Oh no. Yep. Don't want to miss that, do we? If I can see that from where I am, though. Would one of you guys be willing to keep an eye on it and let me know? Awesome. What I was thinking whenever I was watching. It's like, that's so just calming. right, were we supposed to be over here yet? Maybe not. Maybe there's something else we're supposed to do over here. Not super stressful. You know what I mean? There's got to be a way to get over there. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I think there's supposed to be something over here that we're supposed to get. I can't jump on that one. It is up there, isn't it? I see it. Maybe. Oh, yes. See? Look at that. Teamwork. Teamwork makes the dream work, guys. Oh, man. Unless you miss it. There we go. All right, now let's go see if we have our triplets. Look at that. That's so cool. I think I need to change the name of this stream when I do play this game from Let's Play to Let's Chill. I talk like this for the entire stream? Because I totally can. Try to make sure I'm not missing anything. That little guy is Ambrosius. He's my friend. Sorry. Didn't mean to hit the microphone. Ambrosius. Ambrosius was named after the dog on Labyrinth that the little knight guy rides. So do I have to do them both at the do I have to do them both at the same time? Ooh, I can. Look at that. You've never seen that? Oh, Kate. You have to see Labyrinth. It's one of the best David Bowie movies of all time. He makes the movie, definitely. But I cried the first time I saw David Bowie, how he looked in, like, you know, normally. Because he didn't look like King Jareth, the Goblin King. It made me cry. I was so sad. Hello, walking boulder. Jump on what? There's more stuff over here to do. I'm gonna go check out this stuff over here. I will come jump on the stuff on this side. Because it looks like fun. Oh! Alright, so we gotta get to that little guy there. So I'm thinking that there's gotta be a way. There we go. Oh no, is it a timed thing? Is it gonna float away if we don't get up there in time? Oh, it is! I don't think we could get up there any faster. But we can turn into a rock and make it sink. Right? Come on. There we go. Ah. And now we let it go so that we can time it. Oh, I missed it. There we go. Got it. Have I ever played? Oh, I can't read all of it. See, cave something or other. Can we race it up there? Let's try. Oh, run, 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 run. I don't think we're gonna make it in time. Ah! Especially not if I keep doing that. No! We might have made it in time. Cave story? I have not. What is Cave Story about? Come on, we got it, we got it, we got it, we got it. Yes! I'll have to look it up. This looks like something we're supposed to break. What do you guys think? Yay. Got another one. Yes, Becca Smash. Check it out. All right. So I have a feeling that we missed something over here that we could have done, right? Okay, so there's got to be a way to get on top of it, right? Up here. Ah! You're so smart. Thank you. Boom. And now it's gonna go find a new home, right? Sorry, dude. I just need you to move that thing. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Hermit Crab thing. Was there anything else over here? I don't think so. I think that was the whole point of this, right? Was to get that star. Alright, we got stars. Now what can we do? No! Special way we're supposed to do it, maybe? Maybe. Maybe we have another skill to learn. No? Maybe not. Yeah, it's just one big chunk this time. Okay, staying there doesn't do anything. Ladder. Jump up higher? Yeah, okay. Hey, are you looking stuff up? We run, jump. Oh no, it's up here. Look at that. Oh, so close. Okay. So So maybe that's not high enough. Maybe there's a way to get higher. Maybe this way? Or is that too steep? Nope. That didn't work. On the other side? Yes. Oh, come on. There we go. Got it. Teamwork! High five! Well, all right. Now what do we get to do? Oren is live? All right. Well, on that note, let's call it. I feel like we're at a good stopping point anyways. So, I will see you guys later. Bye. Thanks for joining me.